GTA is because, well, none of my friends are on. Well, actually, they are, but I'd rather not. I'd rather not talk, because I've been thinking deeply, but now I just had to play. Because look, my uncle died not too long ago. And it was kind of hurting me all day. I mean, my brother-in-law's sibling had to leave around like 7:20 this morning, so I kind of stayed up all night until there. All morning, I meant, until there. Then, I don't know. So yeah, I don't know what's supposed to go down until there, you know, because I think it would be nice for people not to die, especially someone you know in your life, but I didn't want him to die. He was a fun person to be with. It'd be much easier to swim in this game if it wasn't me having a heart attack.
Chopper support is approaching your location. Unable to locate target. Terminate search. Thank you.
see, this is one of the very few possibilities of sure things that I do not know what to do here. Because I can't find a transponder. I shouldn't have done this base to restart with. I should have just did a smaller base where it was much easier. These bigger type ones are too much. Maybe I need to search it up, but I forgot how I did this one. There it is. What the? Hey, get off me. Skitters. Whoa. I could stop giving up, I forgot. Cause look, separated the stuff in different parts, right? Now I can actually do some free mode. I can start back on that mountain up there. This technique is kind of good, because if you use the parachute while playing soon, it kind of lifts you back up. That's a loose chopper. They're trying to use this to get the top gun on. Alright guys, this is Barry101390. Thanks for watching the video. Like I said, I didn't talk much because of what happened. I should have just, like, you know, looked it up on YouTube myself how to do that, but no, I wanted to experience, and I did. So I still got the moves. I can even still do this. I can shut down if I wanted to. No. I'm gonna get up to the top of this mountain and start. Start one suit and all the way down, or I might just do them challenges to get these gear mods unlocked and races and stuff. Alright guys, I will see you guys in the next video so I can start this wingsuit course. Peace out.